Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to find CPU cores and threads on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is using the System Information panel. Search for System Information in the Windows search bar and open the application. Now go to the processor section and it will mention the number of cores. For example, my system has 4 cores and 8 logical processors. The next procedure will be using the Task Manager. Search for Task Manager in the Windows search bar and open the application. The second tab is the Performance tab. Click on it and it mentions the number of cores and processors. The next procedure is using Windows PowerShell. Copy the command line mentioned here for the number of cores. Now search for PowerShell in the Windows search bar and click on Run as Administrator in the right pane to open the elevated PowerShell window. Paste this command here and hit Enter. It mentions the number of cores as 4. There is a separate command for the number of threads or processors. We will use the same one. And then we will hit Enter. It says the number of processors is 8. We can do the same using the elevated command prompt window. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on Run as Administrator in the right pane to open the elevated command prompt window. For the number of cores, copy and paste the first command and hit Enter. It mentions the number of cores at 4. And for the number of processors, copy and paste the second command. The next procedure will be using the Device Manager. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command devmgmt.msc and hit Enter. This will open the Device Manager window. Expand the list of processors and it shows 8 processors here. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.